Whenever you want new employees for your firm, for your company, you have to give advertisement in the newspaper or you have to give commission to the employee supply agencies. Now with our help, you don't have to give advertisement in the newspaper or you don't have to spend any money for new employees. You can easily get it with our help. Now what you have to do, you have to go in the comment box of the video and whenever you want new employees, you give advertisement in the newspaper, such as you have to create advertisement for new employees in the comment box of the video and you should post in the comment box of this video. We will share this your comment, this your advertisement to all our registered employee needy candidates on our website. They will send you email, they will send you their application via email and you can choose the best and affordable employees. And if you search on YouTube, there are near about 2000 videos related to the job needy peoples, jobs in Mumbai, jobs in Delhi, jobs in England, jobs in London, jobs in New York, jobs in Tokyo, jobs in Paris, jobs in Italy, such as there are near about 2000 videos. And if you go in the comment box of those videos, there are thousands of employees email IDs and their resume in the comment box of those videos. You can directly connect them and you can share your post, you can share your recruitment ad with them and you can get new employees without spending any money or without giving any money to the recruitment agents, and you can buy, you can take new employees without spending money. I appeal all the job needy candidates of the city, if you want jobs information regularly, go in the comment box of the video, type your name, then type your email ID, and below that email ID you should type your resume in the comment box of the video and you should post it. We will continuously send you job information through SMS and emails, and the resume you are posted in the comment box of the video will be seen by our recruiters and they will also send you emails.